Well, good morning, everybody. Had a very busy weekend this past weekend. Just going to hit some of the highlights. It was great to go to the Habitat for Humanity Warrior 5K run walk. That was a great time, beautiful morning. Just great to see so many people out there supporting such a great organization. A few of the highlights. Habitat for Humanity has worked on and provided needed repairs and wheelchair ramps to over 100 veteran homes here in St. Mary's County. And also they have built 21 homes for veterans here in the here in St. Mary's County and also in Calvert County. So it's an amazing organization, and I was glad to be able to get out there and support that and have a great morning. And then what better way to go fill up after attending the Warrior 5K, then head over to the Crab Festival and enjoy some great crabs. And just, it was an amazing time there. Again, the weather was just, couldn't have asked for a nicer day. Absolutely beautiful weather, great crowd out there. We had a great time. My wife and I went and did that, and it was just a wonderful, enjoyable afternoon. And then after that, like we weren't full enough, we we went over to the grand opening for the Bean Tip Thai food truck in Lexington Park, and that was great. Absolutely wonderful people. Got to meet the owners and have a brief conversation with them and enjoy some amazing Thai food. So they're going to be out and about throughout the county, and if you see them around, definitely head over and get some great food. Some of the best Thai food I've ever had. This coming, Sunday, I'm not get ahead of myself. Sunday had great turnout for the town hall. Once again, thank you, Commissioner Hewitt, for doing that with me. Absolutely great to see that many people come out, and some great questions were raised and some things that I'm already starting to work on and look into, and really appreciate the support of everybody in the community and everybody coming out and bringing things to our attention. I always say this, you know, you can't fix it if you don't know it's broken, and it is very helpful to bring those things to our attention, because that's the only way we can, a lot of times we found out a few things we'd never even heard about. So that was great to hear. And just want to be a big shout out to Bay District Volunteer Fire Department for hosting that event. Really appreciative of that. And I want to thank everybody who was involved in helping organize that event and get it off the ground. And that was absolutely wonderful. I'll be doing another one late September or early October. So looking forward to doing that. Tomorrow is Flag Day. So there's going to be a Flag Day celebration here on the campus. So hope everybody comes out for that. That's going to be at 6 p.m. right here. Looking forward to that. It's always a great celebration day, and it's a great event. So I think it's probably, I noticed that Commissioner Colvin had mentioned that it is probably one of the best Flag Day events, definitely in the county, if not the state. So it's awesome. So come out and enjoy that. This coming Saturday, lots of stuff going on around the county. It's the Fast Track Program kickoff at the Lexington Park Library. They'll be beginning the distribution of laptops. So come out for that event. If you haven't already filled out information for that online, if you're eligible, absolutely get out there and do that. St. Innie's, after that, the St. Innie's patio party in Lexington Park. Get out, get some great coffee, and that should be a fun time to see friends and just enjoy. It's supposed to be beautiful weather again this coming weekend, so I'm looking forward to that. And then right after the St. Innie's patio party, we head over to the Juneteenth celebration in Passive Park. So it's going to be a great day. Lots to do all throughout the county, so hoping to see lots of people out there doing that. And then, of course, on Sunday is Father's Day. So if you haven't already gotten Dad something, run out and get something. I'm looking forward to spending time with my kids and grandkids and family that day. And we're just going to get together and barbecue and just enjoy family time together. It's pretty much all I have. So I hope everybody has a great week and looking forward to seeing everybody at the Juneteenth celebration on Saturday.